figure of Jim Begley. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, that's a toughie, but I'll go for big Giorgio Chiellini. He may not go about his business in the most stylish fashion, but he's a dogged, committed competitor who won't back down without a fight. He's also a very big threat when it comes to set plays.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence.
Bonaventura.
Now the pass. Goretzka! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
Chiellini. Bonaventura.
Muller.
It's Muller! He's got away with one there.
Okay, they've missed a couple of chances so far, but you can take nothing away from their spirit and desire. They look as though they want it more.
Marchisio
tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball.
Jerome Boateng. Muller.
Royce. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Muller. Goretzka.
So what now?
Royce, whipped in.
Oh, surely! Oh, the ball's come loose! Oh, definite contact there, what's the verdict?
Germany
have been given a penalty to open the scoring. Dispatched with certainty.
He just didn't let his nerves get to him. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
The goal scored for Germany after 10 minutes is number 13.
Italy trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Germany have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Spreads it wide. Now it's Royce.
Royce. Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, he was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Turns and goes back. It's broken loose.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Marchisio knocks it towards the front, and it's Immobile.
It's Immobile! Decent hit and on target.
So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Royce.
Germany are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good.
Muller.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Oh,
impossible to stop. Looks like a good ball through. Marchisio comes sliding in. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Marchisio. Toni Kroos. Müller. Passes it through. A real chance to break. Looks to slip it through. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Marchisio plays it short. Out for a throw. To slip it through, floats one over, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Marchisio plays it out to the wing. Lorenzo Insigne, and that's a throw in. Throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Marchisio. Now it's Immobile. Fine defending there. Müller, who's made his mark on this game. Müller. He'll try from distance. Oh, he's really drilled it. He's putting on a show here, I think.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Another piece of really good defending. Tries a through ball. Ter Stegen comes out and deals with it. And it's Royce. Chip through. He's got the ball. He's got the space. Just about enough on that, but all at the expense of a corner. Keeper absolutely berating his defenders.
Well, quite frankly, his defence just didn't do its job then and left them totally exposed. I think he's quite right to be upset about that. It's not good enough, and they ought to be told.